Fuji's Prez suing 50 Cent Kyrie Irving over FBI informant allegations. Fuji's rapper Prez is suing 50 Cent and Kyrie Irving over allegations of him being an FBI informant, according to the Los Angeles Times. Prez's attorney sent notification letters to representatives for 50 and NBA star Irving, along with Rolling Stone, on Wednesday, May 10. Prez was convicted of charges tied to an illegal foreign influence scheme last month, with the information allegations stemming from testimony he gave. During his criminal trial, the defamation lawsuit is based on a Rolling Stone article that referred to Prez as an FBI informant, and subsequent social media posts from 50 Cent and Kyrie Irving echoing that allegation. In a since-deleted Instagram post on April 24, 50 shared a screenshot of a headline naming Prez as an FBI informant, with 50 captioning the photo, "I knew this fool was a rat. I'm glad I never FBCK with this guy." A day later, Irving referred to Prez in a tweet that read, "A whole FBI informant was in the Fugees for that long." As for Rolling Stone, the publication allegedly referred to Prez as an informal FBI informant in the original version of an article posted on April 18. The article was later changed to say he voluntarily met with FBI agents. In the letters, Prez representative Jonathan Noah Schwartz claimed each of their statements led to the rapper losing business deals and hurting his music revenue. "It is and was absolutely and demonstrably false for you to publish that Michelle was a government informant," Schwartz wrote to Rolling Stone, labeling a hip-hop artist such as Michelle, the reputation of whom is dependent upon street credibility and not being a snitch. "A government informant most certainly tends to subject said hip-hop artist to hatred, distrust, ridicule, contempt, and/or disgrace, along with injury in their trade or profession." David Kenner, the high-powered attorney who defended Prez in his trial and previously represented Snoop Dogg and Suge Knight, is also planning to sue. The Rolling Stone article resulted in the false and defamatory label being made in hundreds of viral local, national, and international media news stories and blog posts that have harmed the business interests, reputations of Prez and attorney Kenner. Prez spokesperson Erica Dumas told the Los Angeles Times, "It is unacceptable for any media outlet to publish unfounded and false allegations."